cousins and kin, Martell Halliday here, owner of Halliday's Land and Sea Freight Yard. I want to invite you all down to my place to participate in a friendly competition we like to call the Murder Games. You see, we're suffering from a hellish infestation of terrible monsters that arrived on trucks from the hills. So we need a champion among men to defeat these fiends. I've trapped hundreds of them in steel containers, and they are mad as hornets. To encourage you to give your all, we've arranged an all-night lock-in party that is more exciting than pygmy dirt track races on fire. Y'all come.
Martell is right, people. The Hillbilly Zeds are back and on the attack. Granny Crystal May, Lefty Jr., Cousin Otis, Bubba, and Sheriff Wade. And to give you a fighting chance, we're offering the Us vs. Them Total Conflict Weapon Pack. Whether you prefer the visceral appeal of exploding steel harpoons or the new gun smell of the latest Zed Gun 2.0, we think you'll be thrilled. But wait, this Fright Yard thing could be dangerous. You'd better take this.
What a blazing mesopix.
That's right. Just so you never have to walk alone, we found the one and only human more resistant than a cockroach, Reggie the Rock.
Backbone, Matt.
Duh. Would you get him some coffee or some paper towels or something?
See, the search for red doors. Pressure plate standoff. Fluids collector. Gambling for gasoline.
He drank the,
Tripwire presents Hillbilly Horror, Fright Yard, the Murder Game for your Halloween enjoyment. A new map, new guns, new DLC, and a few surprises. Don't miss it.
Oh,